drunk and some ain't sober yet. O'Leary bought a case of ale, O'Toole a case of rum. McGinnis brought a case of gin, we thought that that was all. When in walked Mrs. Murphy with a keg of alcohol. And the only thing they did that night to fill my heart with fear, took the ice right off the cork and put it in the beer.